Hey everyone, King Street Rob here again. I've got the 8350 Avis with the Avis 888 core. Part of the Murlock collection. It's not key retaining. A little bit of spring in the shackle there. So that's the core, the zigzag core, whatever you call it. I believe it's a 6-pin. If it came from Murlock, it should be. And what I've done is I've shaved down a tension wrench so that I don't have to worry about it biting into the bottom of the core. It'll fit in there and it rides up slightly high into this first, off of this first cut. So let's see if we can fumble our way into this, I guess. Medium tension. Let's just try to. I don't know if this has got spools or serrated, or if it's all just standard pins. That's two, I think. I hope. I think I've overset it. Pretty sure I was setting that first pin. Not a good start. Pin one. Pin two. Pin three. Well, got it. Just walk straight down the pins there. 1 through 6. Surprising. So I didn't really feel much of anything in there, to be honest. Doesn't have the zigzag thing in it, so that's why it isn't key retaining. It does have the pinning window in it. And if we press this little button here, there's a little button on this side, I'm sure we all know that. If we press that in, turn it, whoops. Then you get to your pins, so then you can just rekey it, new key pins, whatever you want to do. And then close it back up, you don't have to touch your drivers or your springs. But what we got here, we got a clippy. This doesn't want to come off. There we go. There's that little guy. Just have to find a. There it is. Piece that. And then we've also got to use that little button to get the core to start coming out. That gets the core moving. And then you can slide it out. Standard, which was no surprise. Looks like a serrated. Hard to tell yet. Oh, it's a spool. I gotta be honest, I didn't even feel these as spools. It just felt like I was walking down regular key pins. Which is kind of surprising. So it looks like there's a 5 serrated and a spool. And there's your 6 key pins. And 6 springs. Yeah, it's very surprising. I guess it's the way the keys cut the spools didn't really come into play. This crap off of here. Try to give you a look at these pins. Thank you. Yeah, like I said, I didn't feel the spools at all. Not really sure why. There's the key. It's pretty flat, but I guess the way it was cut, the actual cuts of the key prevented the spools from actually doing their job. That's all I can think of. But there it is anyways. Anyways, that's the Abus 8350. Thanks everybody who watches. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed picking that lock because it was easy. So have a good day everybody, and we'll see you again soon. Thank you very much.